Michelle, tonight, the Target 12 investigators take you inside the mafia. Who is Baby Shaxx? Target 12 peels back the curtain on the man the federal government says was New England's kingpin for more than 10 years, Luigi Mannocchio. They've gotten access to once sealed intelligence files and surveillance videos and photos, shedding new light on this underworld man of mystery. Target 12 investigator Tim White joins us now to talk about his findings. Good morning again, Tim.
Hey, Patrick. Speaking of Baby Shaxx, congratulations.
Thank you.
Your mob nickname will be Baby Poop for a while, I think.
It will. And that's fine. That's fine. He's doing a lot. He's eating and pooping. That's what we
want
to do.
That's
all right.
Absolutely.
Back to the other baby,
yes.
Baby Shaxx. Many people have never heard of Mannocchio until recently. Why?
Yeah, well, I mean, he made big headlines recently when he was scooped up in a federal indictment for extortion. He's accused of shaking down Rhode Island area strip clubs. We've kept an eye on him for quite some time. We've gotten surveillance video of him, and this is what you're looking at right now. We took this surveillance video from 2009. This is up on Federal Hill. And we wanted to dig up as much information as we could on him to, you know, find out how this guy came to be in such a powerful position in New England's underworld.
All right, and you also have some really interesting surveillance photos that you got your hands on. And I was looking at some of them in your office a couple of days ago.
What were you doing in there? We have a little lock, you know?
You probably have a surveillance camera in your office that I don't know about. But anyway, the many stages of this guy's life.
Yeah, the photos are really interesting stuff. We were provided access to files from the Providence Police Department as well as the state police, some photos you've never seen of him before. We also had some photos given to us by law enforcement sources. You know, one of my favorite photos, and you probably saw it in the office, is he was on the run for 10 years running for murder charges. He was over in Europe. They believe he even dressed as a woman from time
wow.
to time. But we got his hands on his passport, the passport photo he used while he was on the run.
All right, so we're going to see some of that later tonight. And also, anything you know, out of the ordinary that you learned about Baby Shaxx?
You know, I think your stereotypical image of a wise guy will be
right.
shattered. This guy is a health nut. He runs almost every day of the week. He's in great shape, 83 years old, and he's not your dapper Don John Gotti type. He doesn't flaunt it, if you will, like you see with Tony Soprano or whatnot. I think that's one of the things you'll take away from this.
All right, it's fascinating stuff. When is he going to be back from Florida?
That's a great question. I spoke to U.S. Marshal Steve O'Donnell. He's in charge of doing that. They're going to hop. Real quick, ironically, when he was arrested, he was hopping a flight at Fort Lauderdale Airport to come back to Providence. So I said to the FBI, why don't you just let him come back?
Let him fly back. Save yourself some money.
They didn't find it funny. But he should be coming back a little bit later this month. They have to coordinate it with the U.S. Marshal jet.
All right. Thanks, Tim.
Thank you,
and
Patrick.
Happy birthday, by the way.
Congratulations. You still got the thing on.
Yeah, I still got the, your birthday, and it's almost
shared
the same as little Cameron. But thanks for joining us tonight.
Right.
Great work, as always. Be sure to watch the Target 12 Inside the Mafia exclusive, Who is Baby Shaxx, tonight at 11 o'clock over on WPRI 12 and at 10 o'clock right here on Fox Providence.